Come on, old lad, you're going to win that game. Come on, boys.
Come on, Ricky, come on! Come on, lads!
Wash your teeth,
big
now,
take the toast
up here.
Wash your teeth, back the brush, mind. Don't move now.
Whatever the referee does in this play against you, just drop the ball in the back. You're fouled. Just move.
Walter Roy Gulair got Patna Gaelic Cashnall now here in Ocht for the West League on the 14 final. Redkeel v Knockadara. In the middle of the field, Jim Long. Checking time and checking his notebook. I'll give you the Knockadara team. In goal, Donal O'Sullivan. Full back line, Joe Barry, James O'Connor and John O'Connor. Half back line of Fergal Maloney, Owen O'Sullivan and Morris Hatnett. Centre field, Tom McGrath and Seamus Copps. The half forward line, Philip Meehan, Richard Wall and Noel McAsey. Full forward line, Noel O'Connor, Pat Downs and Stephen McKay. 25 minutes aside. Centre of the field for Redkeel is Barry O'Riordan and Raymond Hogan. The ball's in, the game is on. First to break away. Number 8 there, Barry O'Riordan. Pat Downs. Seamus McAsey, a high ball into the centre. Picked up there by Pat Downs, but collected and brought out by the goalkeeper, Richard White, out into the centre of the field. On the ground, first time by Barry O'Riordan. A free there for Redkeel. Cahal Doherty to take this. Lifts and strikes up into the centre. Picked up there by Seamus Burns. Collected by Morris Hatnett. Morris loses it. Back in again by Redkeel. Morris picks it up again. Coming out for the ball. And a free out there for Morris Hatnett. Owen O'Sullivan to take this. What wind blowing across the pitch. High ball into the centre. Batted down there to Cyril Hogan. Cyril over carried the ball. Owen is going to have another chance. Jim puts the ball back a bit. Up along the wing here. In for Noel McAsey. Back to Tom McGrath, right into the centre, in front of the square. Great excitement here, but the ball is cleared out. And back in and over the bar there. By Philip Meehan. A great point there by Philip Meehan. He's number 12. Richard White to puck the ball out. High ball, lands around the 45 metre. Good point there by Patrick Downs. Knockadara 2 points. A great point by Patrick Downs. He's full forward, he's no number. Richard White to puck it out again. Flicked on there to Tom McGrath. Back to Tom again. Tom is adjudged to have been fouled. Knockadara having the better of the exchanges at the moment anyway. Owen O'Sullivan to take this again. Lifts strikes. A high ball landing into the square. Batted in and batted out. Cleared out there by Ratkeel out into the wing here. Difficult to see what's happening in there. Picked up by number 8, Barry O'Riordan. Barry's coming out the wing here. Strikes it. Up here to Morris Hartnett. Morris turns and strikes. Lovely player, Morris. Back to Tom McGrath. Along the ground by Tom, but back up again by David Clifford. Tom McGrath again. Into Noel McKissey. In along. Pat O'Connor in along the ground. Very close to great. Excited. Very close here. But cleared out by the fullback, Donal O'Donovan. Pat Downs down. Flicking it in. Picked up by the goalkeeper, Richard White. Out into the centre here again. Number 8, Barry O'Riordan picks it up and comes up along the wing here. Having a look. Flicks it across the field. Brian Burns. Brian picks it up and blocked down there by Owen O'Sullivan. A free there. Given away by Fergal Maloney. Number 5, Cahal Doherty to take this. Lifts and strikes, a high ball right into the square. Danger here for Knockadera, cleared out though. Only as far as Cyril Hogan. Blocked down there by Tom McGrath again. Richard Wall up along the wing here. To Philip Meehan. Philip picks it up and strikes it. A great ball into the centre. Brought out by Cahal Doherty. To Richard Wall again. Blocked down by Richard. Tom McGrath again. Cleared back up though to Raymond Hogan. Great ball by Raymond into the centre. Danger here for Knockadera, right in across the goals, but cleared out by Dunnow. Maloney might have it go back in again, or Dunnow O'Sullivan to be driven back in, and a goal for Knockadera, for Ratkeel. By number 15, I think. Kieran O'Donovan. Ball poked out again by James O'Connor, out into the centre of the field. Owen O'Sullivan collects the ball. Picked up here along the wing. Morris Hartnett along the ground by Morris. Into Philip Meehan. Ball taken off him though by Raymond Hogan. Into Owen Sullivan. A great ball from Owen right up the field. Jerk Cockery coming out there. And Noel O'Connor. Noel Patrick Downs in along the ground by Patrick. He's still going through. Now he pulls it on the ground, a mighty ball, but great save by the goalie. Back in again. A great save there by the goalie, but the ball has gone wide. A mighty save there by Richard White. Richard White to puck it out again, into the centre of the field. Number 8, Barry O'Riordan. Barry is going on a solo run. Clears it up along the wing with the wing with the wind at his back. John O'Connor. Number 7, Joe Barry coming out there. Joe loses the hurley, but he uses the boot. Pays the penalty, but gets this free. Joe Barry to take this. A high ball, great free there by Joe. Richard Wall. Pulled on the ground there by Seamus Copps. Seamus has it again. Twisting and turning and again. And again. And again. But cleared away there by Barry Reardon. Up along the wing by Barry. Well blocked down there by Fergal Maloney. Doubled on by Fergal. A great ball up along there to Tom McGrath. But Cyril Hogan picks it up. Tough playing in there at the moment. Back here to Maris Hapnett. Maris along the ground. But turned there by number 10. Seamus Burns right into the centre. Right out there by the goalie. A good save there by Donagh O'Sullivan. And cleared out here to Maris Hapnett. Well played, great play there by Maris. Seamus Burns drives it back in, but Maris collects it. Twists, turns, and he has it in his hand again. Doubles across the centre, though. A dangerous ball across here. Philip Meehan picks it up. Philip is still going into the centre. Tom McGrath, Tom pulls but misses and collects it in his hand. Brings it out along the wing here. Philip Meehan again. And Philip wins the free. Tom wins the free. Jim, a most efficient referee. One of the leading Gaels in West Limerick, no doubt in the world about it. Ono Sullivan to take this again. Lifting and striking, a high ball up into the square. Richard Wall waiting for it to come down. Out into the centre. Pat Copps, oh. Patrick Copps. Out to Thomas. Tom McGrath turns. Back into Patrick. A high ball by Patrick. Collected here by Noel O'Connor. Brought out by Pat Nocton. Visibility very much reduced. Out into the centre here to number 5. Cahal O'Doherty, a high ball from Cahal. Back towards Ono Sullivan. Ono's twisting and turning. He loses the ball though. He collects it again and a great ball off his left back up into the centre. Tom McGrath along the ground by Tom to Richard Wall. Well collected there by Richard in along the ground again. But cleared out by the fullback Donal O'Donovan. Out to number 9, Raymond Hogan. Tom McGrath in attendance, but Raymond gets his shot in up along the centre. Ono Sullivan has gone back. Ono is collecting the ball, turning, and drives it back up again. A great ball by Richard Wall into the centre to Tom McGrath. Tom is having a look, but he drives it up into the centre. Stephen McCoy. Outdoors, Philip Meehan. Stephen McCoy again. Tough going in there, out to Richard Wall. Richard blocks it down again. The Red Keel player gets the tip of the hurley in the face. Red Keel win the free. A sub going in for Knockadera. Who the boys going in? Dave Guiry. David Guiry going on there. Great ball up Ono Sullivan. Traps it but loses it. Comes back again to Joe Barry. Joe collects the ball. A high ball from Joe out into the centre. Fergal Maloney. Locked down though. Back towards Richard Wall. Trapped there and into the centre to Ono Sullivan, but Owen overruns it. Back here to Maris Hapnett. Maris collects it, loses it. Cyril Hogan drives it in along the ground. Returning goes as far as Seamus Burns, a high ball from Seamus. Double on there and cleared out by John O'Connor. Out into the centre, back in again though. Danger here for Knockadera, but the ball has gone wide. Red Keel very dangerous inside there with Pat Costello and Ono O'Grady. Joe Barry pucks the ball out into the centre. A great ball to Richard Wall. Richard doubles in the ball up into the centre. Cleared back down again there by James Dalton. Fergal Maloney going back. Turning and throws the ball up in his hand. He was unlucky to get caught. With a very vigilant Jim Long. Seamus Burns to take this free for Red Keel. Seamus lifting, strikes, doesn't go very far, goes as far as number 5, Fergal Maloney, out along the ground though, but back out to Seamus Burns, This time he strikes right into the centre, a very dangerous ball, but it's gone to the left and wide. It just could have gone anywhere. But I'm sure Donal O'Sullivan had it covered. Big following here this evening for this league final. Conditions windy. Joe Barry out into the centre, hands go up. Doubled on by Richard Wall, doubled on though again by Barry O'Riordan. Back by Owen O'Sullivan. But only as far as David Clifford. Owen is running. Owen looks for the free and gets it. Lifting, striking, a good ball off the ground. Towards Noel McAsey. This man is kicking it out, but Noel collects it and back along the ground. Right into the square. Terrible, great danger here again with number 15. Owen O'Grady. Fergal Maloney trying to get it out. Joe Barry trying to get it out. James O'Connor trying to get it out. But it's then sent to the right and wide by Brian Burns, I think. Nakadara living dangerously there around the square. Joe Barry to puck it out. Good puck out against the wind. Up along the wing here. Morris Hartnett coming out. Morris collects it. Very nicely to that. Morris is having a mighty game. Kicks it up into the centre. Richard Wall. And David Clifford. David kicks it on to. Up to Cyril Hogan. Cyril picks it up. But misses it. And misses it again. Picks it up again. Into the centre. To Raymond Hogan. Raymond crosses it into Brian Burns. But it's brought out by Owen O'Sullivan. Owen have a great game at centre back. Joe Barry coming out to take it. Lifts and strikes. But the wind catches it. It's lodging for a long time. Back to Barry Reardon. Philip Meehan with him. Jim says he has his hand on his back, but number 5, Cahill O'Doherty to take the free. Lifts, strikes right into the square, dropping down inside. Flicked out though by James O'Connor, not far enough yet. Out again. Brought out by James again. Morris Hartnett having a great game here, but it comes as far only as number 11. Cyril Hogan, and it's gone to the right and wide.
Come on, lads, study it up now. Come
on, come on. Gettles. We can't do anything with it. Come
Richard,
on,
come on. Richard, out ahead of you now.
Joe Barry to puck it out again. A great puck out against the breeze. Batted down there by the centre back, David Clifford. Up to Fergal Maloney. Strikes the ball up into the centre. Good ball from Fergal. But James Dalton is there. Back as far as Richard Wall only though. Back to Brian Burns. On to Raymond Hogan, but Raymond is blocked down by Tom McGrath. Brian Burns collects it again. Into the centre to Morris Hartnett. Morris having a fierce game altogether. Back to Joe Barry. Joe collects and drives it out the field. A great ball by Joe. Hands go up for it. Owen O'Sullivan along the ground. He has to go after it again though. Back into Owen. Owen again. Flicked on by Owen. Back as far as Seamus Copps, but Seamus loses it. Number 11, Cyril Hogan. A high ball from Cyril. Landing into the square again. Hurley's go up, blocked out by Joe Barry. A very big full forward inside here. James O'Connor is coming out. Joe Barry again, but it's back across the square again. James O'Connor has it. James is bringing it out the wing. Collects it. And doubled on by James. as far as Philip Meehan. Philip strikes the ball up into the centre. Pat Downs, I think, there into Richard Wall. Richard is turning around. Richard strikes the ball, but he's hooked. He collects it again, loses it. Comes back out again here, kicked out. Doubled on, out as far as Owen O'Sullivan. Owen will drive it back in though. A great ball from Owen into the square. Hurley's go up inside, flicked out by the fullback, Donald or Donovan. Out to the centre. Patrick Downs. Out again to Richard Wall. But it only goes as far as 21. Noel McAsey, back in by Noel, but cleared out by number 3, the fullback there, Donald Donovan. Out to Owen O'Sullivan. Owen is going in a solo run. He eventually decides to hit it. Number 5, Cahala Doherty. Owen O'Sullivan has it again. Cleared out over the line here, not quite as far as the line. Back into the centre. Fergal Maloney traps it and drives it up into the centre again. Philip Meehan. Collected there by number 9, Raymond Hogan. Cahal Doherty to take this free again. Lifts and strikes up into the centre. Owen O'Sullivan puts up his hand, but Owen loses it. Then collects it out of the ground. Doubles it back over his head. Number 11, Seamus Copps. Great ball in towards the full forward there, Pat Downs. But it's flicked to the right and wide. Declan Doherty and Pat Nocton busy in there. Subs here relaxing, enjoying the game. Back as far as Tom McGrath, but flicked on there by Raymond Hogan. Up to Cyril Hogan, but Cyril loses it. Back again by Tom McGrath. Philip Meehan. Philip flicks it into the centre. Right in towards the goal. They were collected inside there by Richard White and cleared out the field. Towards Richard Wall. And Pat Nocton, cleared out by Pat though, but only as far as Tom McGrath. Tom is twisting and turning, into the centre again by Tom. Back out by James Dalton, far as Owen O'Sullivan. Owen is dominating features out here. Great ball back into the square by, into Noel O'Connor. Blocked down though. But only as far as Seamus McAsey. Cleared out the wing here. Seamus Copps into the centre, doubled on there by Richard Wall, I think. Fierce excitement, but difficult to see the, what's going on here. Noel O'Connor. Pat Downs. Fierce excitement. Out as far as Richard Wall. Richard pulls the second time and the third time, but it comes back. It's deflected back out here. Owen O'Sullivan. Morris Hartnett, Morris doubling of the ball, and again. And a real, real tryer. Morris is adjudged to be fouled and wins a free. Owen O'Sullivan again. A strong wind blowing up. Lifts and strikes. The wind is going to catch it. It's going to land right inside in the square. Hurley's go up. Doubled on by Richard Wall, but it's cleared back out though. Out of the centre forward. He's bringing it out there. Cyril Hogan. Brings it as far as Fergal Maloney. Fergal drives it back in. Out as far as Tom McGrath. Tom is collecting, twisting and turning. He still hadn't collected it. There's definitely a free in there. So Jim Long, another free to Nocodera. Very difficult to take frees this evening. We're very close to half time. 1-2 in favour of Redkeel. Pitch looking very green after all the rain. Owen O'Sullivan takes the free. and his gun to the left and wide. Richard White to take the puck out. Up goes number five for it. Cahalo Doherty on the ground. Back to Owen Sullivan again. Owen collects. High ball. Seamus Downs, I think, to Kalitsa there. Out again, collected again by Owen O'Sullivan. Back into the centre again. Cleared out though by number seven, James Dalton, to Cyril Hogan, up the field. Joe Barry comes out with number 13. Kieran Donovan in along the centre. Right in long towards Morris Hatton, a danger here for Knockadera, but blocked out by the goalie, collected by the goalie, and well cleared out there. The goalie collects the ball. Donough Sullivan having a great game in goals. Joe Barry to puck the ball out into the centre of the field. Owen O'Sullivan puts up the hand, but he doesn't quite control it. Picked up by Barry O'Riordan. Barry's going the solo run. Drives it into the centre, blocked down by Fergal Maloney. Doubled on by Fergal, and again to Owen O'Sullivan. To Tom McGrath, but picked up again by Barry O'Riordan into the centre. Richard Wall. Philip Meehan. Philip Turns. Back again. Philip doubles on the ball again with Turak Keelman in there. Tom McGrath trying to flick it away. Barry Reardon trying to flick it on. Picked up by Brian Buttons, and Brian is fouled. Number 8, Barry Reardon to take this. Lifts and strikes. This is going to land into the square, but it goes slightly to the right and wide. And Jim says it's half time. So Ratkeel, one goal. Knockadera, 2 points. Ready for the second half. I'll give you the Ratkeel team while we're waiting. We had in time at the outset there. In goal, Richard White. Full back line of Pat Nocton, Donald Donovan and Declan Doherty. Half back line, James Dalton, David Clifford and Cahal Doherty. Centre field, Barry Reardon and Raymond Hogan. Half forward line of Seamus Burns, Cyril Hogan and Brian Burns. Full forward line of Kieran Donovan, Pat Costello and Owen O'Grady. All in readiness for the second half. Jim Long is checking some mentors are clearing the goal line to the left and the right. With Cyril Hogan and Barry Reardon, I think. Jim checking his watch. These boys are on their holidays, while more men are in the centre of their exams. Heavy going today. Matt's paper too. We're in the tough survive it. But Jim takes the time, the ball is in, the game is on, and first to break away is Tom McGrath. Tom up along the wing. Richard Wall doubles on it, but blocked down there. Seamus Copps up into the centre. Donald Donovan. Blocked down though. Out into the centre to Richard Wall. Richard picks the ball up, turns around and into the centre. In towards Noel O'Connor, and a double here, a mighty save again by the goalkeeper, an unbelievable save there. But a great point from number two. 21 it should be, number 21, Noel McAsey, but an unbelievable save there from the goalkeeper. Noel McAsey that got that point. Ball cleared out there by Cahal Doherty. out into the centre. Fergal Maloney along the ground. Seamus McAsey, which Seamus twists and turns. He has the hurley up. He doubles in the ball. Up into the centre. Tom McGrath. Fergal. Tom McGrath again. The Knockadilly men coming in their own way. Up towards Richard Wall. Richard Hooks. Still hooking. Good. Very strong pull here by Richard. And the free. Jim Long directing operations as usual. By number five there, Cathal Doherty. Fergal Maloney clears it out along the wind here to Cathal Doherty again. A better ball this time into the centre. Locked down though by Barry Reardon. In towards Owen O'Sullivan. Owen picks the ball up. Twists and turns and clears it out into the centre. But only as far as Cathal Doherty, but the wind carries it on a bit further. First time striking there by Cathal. Owen Sullivan puts up his hand again. Collects it. Coming out with the ball. A great clearance by it there out this time to Noel McAsey along the ground by Noel. Noel will have to get at it again though. Doesn't quite succeed. Donald Donovan bringing it out. Twisting and turning. A lot of hab pulling in there. Helmets even flicking. Richard Wall doubles on the ball. Back into the centre again though. Trapped inside there by John O'Connor. Morris Hartnett. Blocked down there by the fullback. Out again by John O'Connor. Fergal Maloney bringing it out the wing here. Fergal will have to go again. Picks it up this time. Twists and turns. Two men around him. Loses it. Picks it up again. And kicks it out the field this time. That is Tom McGrath. Tom loses the ball though. Across the centre. Danger here for Knockadilly, but blocked out by Morris. Morris Hartnett, a great clear out there. And flicked back in. To the right and wide by Barry Reardon. Joe Barry to puck the ball out along the ground towards Owen O'Sullivan. Owen loses it though. Back to Fergal Maloney, but Fergal overruns it. Back to James O'Connor. James loses it again. Back to Joe. Joe Barry. Joe's blocked down. Another chance for Fergal Maloney. Fergal flicks it on here to Owen O'Sullivan. Back to Fergal again. In along the ground. Towards Dunne. Dunne loses it though. Dunne's half foul, we shall say. Cleared out here to Fergal Maloney. Or Philip Meehan. He's gone a long way out of position. Back in towards the goalie. Batted out by the goalie. Great save there. Back in again. And a mighty goal there by Rat Keel. By number 11, I think. Settle Hogan after a great save. Two goals and 3 points. Tom McGrath. Great ball by Tom. Pat Downs. Picked up though by Donald Donovan. Picked up again, but he loses it. Back to Pat Downs again. Pat is trying to pick the ball up. Didn't easy pick it up inside there. Richard Wall doubles on the ball, flicks it out to the wing here. Dave Guiry. Dave comes back into the centre, but he's blocked down by number 4, Declan Doherty. Cleared back out here towards Philip Meehan, I think. Back towards Tom McGrath. Back into the square by Tom. Flicked out there by Pat Nocton. And Pat is the judge to have been fouled as he brought that ball out. Philip, Fergal, you're back. Owen O'Sullivan. Owen is still going. He's going in a solo run. But he's left play away. But a high ball from Owen has gone to the left and wide. Hold on a minute, dear John. Tom McGrath, Richard Wall, along the ground by Richard. Back to Seamus again. Seamus is twisting and turning and going through. Still going through. Flicks it out here to number 21. Noel McAsey, and a great point by Noel. A great point.
Four points to six.
Ball poked out again by Richard White. Out into the centre of the field. Richard Wall. Trapped there by Tom McGrath, back by Tom again to 21. Noel McAsey. But Cahal Doherty is bringing it out. But it's gone out over the sideline for a line ball. To knock it out. Oh, no, Sullivan to take it. Great ball from on. Richard Ball collects it. Richard is locked down though. And the judge to be fouled. Fouled. Jim Long. Checking things out. Cahal Doherty pucks a high ball into the centre. Owen O'Sullivan puts up his hand and collects it. Well collected there by Owen. Drives it back up again. Back as far as Donald Doherty though. Back in again by number 8, Barry Reardon. Back to Fergal Maloney, along the ground by Fergal. Into the centre there. Brought out by John O'Connor. James O'Connor, I should say. Great clearance by James. Tough going here. Flicked along the ground. As far as Cyril Hogan. He twists and turns into the centre. A very dangerous ball. Flicked out by the goalie there. A great clearance. A great save by the goalie again. Brought out by John O'Connor. And collected there by John O'Connor. I think it's James that clears it out here as far as Owen Sullivan. Doubled on by Owen along the ground. A great ball by him again. Only as far as Donald Donovan though. Donald is coming out the field, clearing it, his lines well. Doubled on there. Back to Cyril Hogan. Beaten by Philip Meehan though. Philip shot his half block down. Kicked on there by Raymond Hogan. Morris Hartnett. Morris is twisting and turning. And out he comes out the field. Kicks the ball on to Owen Sullivan. Owen is blocked down. It comes back to him again. With only as far as Cyril Hogan. Tom McGrath and Cyril Hogan. Morris Hartnett doubles in the ball. Back to Owen Sullivan. A great shot from Owen this time. Up along the wing here. To Noel O'Connor. Noel flicks it on in. But Donald Donovan collects it. And is bringing it out the field. Son of Pat Donovan, the man from Knockfirna. Jim is still blowing. Cahal Doherty again to poke it out. Against the wind into the centre. Back to Owen Sullivan. Owen misses it but doubles on the ground. And it goes out over the sideline for a line ball to Red Keel. Cahal Doherty to take it again. Cahal Doherty. A high ball. Oh no, Sullivan goes up, but doesn't get quite as far as it. Fergal Maloney, first time off of the hurley, up along the centre. Richard Wall and Donald Donovan. Donald picks it up, but loses it this time. Up along the centre here. Raymond Hogan, Morris Hartnett, and Cyril Hutt, number 10. Joe Barry, all cleared out there by James O'Connor. James picks it up, twists and turns into the centre though. Philip Meehan, back as far as Morris Hartnett. Ball hops in his hand, but that doesn't stop Morris. Along the ground by Morris. And again. Back to number 8. David Barry Reardon. Turning and striking. Right into the square. Flicked out though by number 2. John O'Connor. James O'Connor is there. Lots of twisting and turning. To Joe Barry. Well cleared out by Joe. To Owen O'Sullivan. Owen is off in a solo run. He keeps going. He loses it. He'll have to try again. Number 5, Cahill Doherty, kicking it up the field. And Jim says that Owen has fouled. 6 points to 4 in favour of Redkeel. Into the centre. Blocked out by Morris Hartnett. And still brought out by Morris. But he loses it. Along the ground. James O'Connor flicks it out. Philip Meehan, number 11. Cyril Hogan, I think. Blocked out by Joe Barry. Joe collects. And turns. Great ball into the centre. Owen Sullivan is expected to go for it. Tom McGrath gets it. Tom gives it to Joe. To Owen O'Sullivan. Owen loses it, kicks it on in front of him. Doubles along the ground. Back as far as Pat Downs. Trapped in there to number 11, Seamus Copps. Into the centre. Richard Wall is waiting inside, but he's flicked back out. A great point there. A mighty point by Pat Downs. Great excitement here. 5 points to 6. Pucked out again there by Richard White. Along the ground, a great ball back in again towards the centre. Out this time. Pat Downs, Pat lifts and strikes, but it's gone to the right and wide. Fierce pressure on Redkeel here. Pat keeping things in check. Pucked out again by Richard White at the centre of the field. Flicked on in there by number 21, Noel McAsey. He has to keep following it though. Along the ground, a mighty ball back here. Morris Hartnett coming out with his man. Morris collects and kicks it on in front of him. Jim Long gives a free there to Nakadara. D. O'Connor getting excited in the far line. 5 points to 6. Owen O'Sullivan lifts and strikes right into the centre. Hurleys go up inside, back as far as Pat Downs. Pat doubles in it. Cleared out along the wing though. Back to Pat Downs again. Turning and striking. Still going in there. Very difficult to see. Some fierce hard pulling inside there. Into Richard Wall. Double on the ground. Flicked it in along the ground. Richard Wall. And flicked to the left and wide. By Dave Guiley there, I think. Fierce excitement in the Redkeel goal mount. Richard White out in here to the front of us again. Hands go up, blocked down there by Tom McGrath on the ground. Seamus Copps back to Pat. And a great pint there from Pat Downs. An unbelievable pint again. And Tashi, that co-scoring ish. 6 points to 2 goals. Yeah, knocked out again by Richard White. The wind catching it. Richard Wall goes up for it. Onus. Philip Downs. Doubled on there by 21, Noel McAsee. Cyril Hogan. Blocked down though. Along the ground there. Very difficult to see from here what's going on. Cyril Hogan has it again. Twists and turns. Blocked down by Richard Wall. Richard is really keeping the pressure on. Into the centre. Tom McGrath, I think. Fierce hard pulling in there. Jim is making a decision. It's a difficult decision to know what he's going to make. Is he going to throw the ball in? I think he is. A sub coming on for Red Keel. Noel O'Connor waiting back there. Dave Guiry. Jim has given the instructions. The next score here could be vital. Throws it in, doubled out the field though. Back in again. Turs along the ground by Richard Wall, right into the goalie, blocked inside by Richard White and cleared out, and Richard is bringing it out. His own man trips him. Picked up again. Back into the centre, there's no goalie. He's gone back in again across the centre here. Knockadera pressing. And Jim gives a free out. Noel O'Connor there. Very, almost had a goal. Fantastic goalkeeping by Richard White. A nephew of the great Vinnie White.
Come on, Sherman Cup. Come on, Sherman.
Come on,
Philip. Go over the bar. Come on.
Over the bar. From Cahal Dahati. I don't think it's not over the bar from there. Ono Sullivan goes up, collects it with his hand, and then loses it and drives it along the ground. Up to Richard Wall. Richard turns around, but he's blocked down by Donald O'Donovan. But only as far as Pat Downs. Into the centre again, back. Kick back here. Philip McAsee. But Philip overruns it. Back to Fergal Maloney. Morris Hartnett. Flicked on there. Morris is going back. Morris twists and turns and collects the ball. Unbelievable there from little Morris Hartnett. Look, but he's definitely hard done there. They didn't get a free. But away go Rat Keel. Number 10. Seamus Burton's going right to, standing back and takes a shot. Blocked down by the goalie, but it goes in. And unbelievable. There was no hope of him blocking that. Rat Keel, 3 goals. Knockadera, 6 points. Pucked back out again there. Red Keel really putting on the pressure now here. Raymond Hogan into the centre. And Seamus Burton is the man that got the goal. Drives it back into the centre again. Joe Barry trying to bring it out. Brought out by James O'Connor. Doubled on there by Ray Maloney. Cyril Hogan back into the centre again. A very dangerous ball here. Blocked out by the goalie. A great clearance there. Fantastic goalkeeping here tonight.
Boys, get back.
Picked up by Morris Hartnett, and Morris is coming out with the ball. And Morris strikes it out, but it's blocked down back to Brian Burns. Back into the centre again. Joe Barry is going to get this one. Joe picks it up, turns and strikes. A great ball right out into the centre. Hurleys go up, hands go up. Ono Sullivan gets it. And Owen is adjudged to have been fouled. A great free from Owen, right up. Richard Wall is running onto it. So the Red Keel boys though, number 4 there, Declan Doherty brings it out. Out as far as Raymond Hogan, but collected by Owen O'Sullivan again. Driven back in by Owen. Fierce excitement here. Noel O'Connor has gone out for it. Back across the centre again. In towards Dave Guiry, and picked up by the goalie. Flicked out by the goalie, we should say, for a 65. Oh, no, Sullivan. Thank you. Owen O'Sullivan lifts and strikes. A mighty shot from Owen. It's all the way over the bar. A great point from Owen O'Sullivan. A great point.
2 points in the game.
3 goals to 7 points. David Guiry goes back into the corner. Hurley's go up. Picked up. Only as far as number 8, Tom McGrath. Owen O'Sullivan to take it again. Richard Wallace calling for the ball, but Owen is told to steady up. Owen lifts and strikes. It's going to be a mighty point again. A mighty point from Owen O'Sullivan from all of 65 yards. 1 point in it. 8 points to 9. Richard White pucks it out to the centre of the field. Hands go up. Flicked on there. On towards Owen O'Sullivan, but Owen overruns it. Doubled on there. Morris Hatton, depending on Morris here. Morris goes back. Picks the ball. Collects it and turns. And is fouled, but gets it again. But back into the centre. John O'Connor is coming out. Number 15, though, flicks it back in. Going right across the goals, collected by the goalkeeper. And back into the net. For a Rat Keel goal. Hooked out there by James O'Connor. Number 11. Back to Tom McGrath. Tom doubles on the ball. Raymond Hogan up along the wing here. Doubled on again to Owen O'Sullivan. Owen loses it, collects it, and is going on a solo run. He's still going through. He's going all the ways, I think, this time. He twists and turns and doubles on the ball and gets a mighty point from Owen O'Sullivan and a goal between them again. One goal between them. Picked up though by number 9, Raymond Hogan. But Raymond is blocked down. Up along the wing by Raymond. Number 11. And Jim says he gets a free. In buttons, back in. James O'Connor coming out. Number 14 though, twisting and turning. Number 3, James O'Connor brings the ball out, turns around, locked down, brings it out again. Flicks it along the ground here. Tom McGrath, Tom has it. And strikes a high ball up into the centre. But the game is all over and Rat Keel have won by 1 goal. 4 goals to 9 points.
Oh my God.
God, that was great.
It was a mighty game.
Hey, boys,
and,
boys.
Congratulations, Rat Keel.
I'd like to thank Newcastle West for supplying us with the facilities and
like thank Knockaderry for a fine game. 3 cheers for Knockaderry. Hip
hip! Hip hip!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
We're meeting in the final, maybe. Well done, lads.
Well done, Miles. You tried hard. You won well. Hard work since last February. You have to say something. A good luck remains here.
I've got to thank the Mr. Pat Nocton, Pat Ferricker, and Pat Donovan.
And Jeff Daly! Jeff Daly!
Now let's charge this book by Knockaderry.
Anyway, victory has come for Redkeel tonight. I'm sure it's one of the shoe-hauling trophies they have acquired. Start of a new era, hopefully, for Redkeel. And they remember back the great teams of the past. Great credit is due to those mentors there to keep hauling going in the town. And from Newcastle West tonight, myself, Pat Hayes, and George Daly, our cameraman, we'll say farewell.
Myself and the selectors on an excellent night. Keep up the work and hopefully we'll win the championship. So I'll pass it on to the chairman of Borden and Organ. He'll say a word or two there for you. Bring away then.
I'd just like to congratulate you lads on a great win tonight. Well done. Okay? Well done.
Lads, on behalf of the club, lads, I'd like to thank you for what you achieved tonight. At the start, it looked very gloomy, but thank God, it all has come to good for us. And hopefully, we can build on it, and the championship will come back here to us. Thank you.
Knockajerry were very good as well, and at one stage, I thought they might get up on them. But it would have been a shame if they lost the match, seeing they were leading by such a whole pile. But eventually, they got the few goals they needed. It is very bad at the moment. Just lucky my blood pressure hasn't gone up with it.
Onion,
sorry.
Good tight game. The middle, Knockadera were a fairly balanced team. It took a long time to get on top of them, right? And they have a couple of good few good players there for the future. Our own lads, they're stuck with the task that they were given to do, and they came out on top in the finish up.
Thanks, Pat. Field. You shouldn't call him a sweeper. And this is Robert White, who made a save tonight. Robert White, 7-9. What do you think of the match, Robert?
That was a great match.
Are you delighted?
Yeah.
Do you think we do it in February?
Yeah.
What do you think, Barry?
We're very bad in February, and all the thanks has to go to the managers, like yourself.
Thanks, Barry.
All right.
The championship now, what do you think? Hard work and keep training.
Good, yeah. Yeah. Keep pulling on the ball.
Thanks, Barry. Bye-bye.
I think very good match. And,
Team. He was also the hardest man to get two fine goals. So I'd like to congratulate you on two excellent returns.
Thanks very much. Thank you very much.
He's as weak as water.
An excellent future in this young man, and we hope he keeps it up. You got two fine, fantastic goals. When you're looking really? At the video, you'll pick him out. Two super goals, and there's no reason why he wouldn't hit the county team if you keep training and keep it up. We have another gold man here.
No.
What do you think of it?
I thought it was wonderful.
What did you score?
A goal.
And another super corner forward. What did you enjoy the game?
I did. It was very hard.
You had a good game in cornerback. What do you think of it?
It was okay.
Did you bang any scores?
About a point, I'd say.
Yeah. You played very good as well. Fine for that. Are you two sisters?
No.
You're the brothers.
Cahal, what do you think of it?
Good match.
Was it as hard as you thought it would be?
No.
James, was it as hard as you thought it would be?
Yeah, very hard.
Yeah. Or did you think we'd get a bit easier?
Maybe later.
Is it your first win, Tiz?
Yeah.
So hopefully you'll go on and bigger things in the championship. Life.